monsters. Should I give him a head start? Better luck next time, Nut. It's time for a rumble. Hi-ya! Ouch!
Be fast, but I'm faster.
Hey, help us, please! There was a terrible blizzard last night, and now the town is covered in snowdrift.
I know someone whose skills would be a good match for this. Hold tight.
Princess monsters are good for tourism. You may be fast, but I am faster.
Oh, thank you. Stefan called me and told me a fine young man would be coming to help. That must be you.
That's me, Ben Tennyson, here to help.
Oh, good. There's some weird stuff going on in town. My dear friend Bunny called in a panic. Something about monsters?
Monsters? I can handle that.
Oh, she's up at the ski lodge. Please hurry.
I'm on it. told me you could use some help.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm Bunny Hill, manager of the Iceberg Lodge and retired professional skier.
No way!
But I'm not as young as I once was. My nephew is professional snowboarder Francois Lacroix.
No way!
Yes, yes, but listen. He was taken captive by strange monsters at the top of the mountain. I would go myself, but the ski lift is down.
I can take care of that.
The gate to the mountain is locked. Take the ski car to get through. Please, hurry.
Leave it to me, man.
Out of my way! see me coming. Whoosh! Going up! Hey there! Fire! Poor monsters! This is getting unfair!
Could use some help.
Oui, monsieur. I am trapped.
Bad guys, get ready to face the wrath of Rath! Take that! Take that! Put me in, coach! Challenge! Take that!
Thank you for your help, monsieur.
No problem. I'm your biggest fan.
Ah, merci. But I'm afraid I twisted my ankle.
Perhaps you could get the ski lift running so I can head down and tell my auntie I am okay.
The pieces must be hiding somewhere on this mountain.
Take that! Over there! I see monsters!
Ah! coming.
Take that! Coach! Take that! Over there!
Excellent work, our son. I'm sure Aunt Bonnie would like to thank you herself. See you at the bottom.
About my poor nephew.
No problem. I came to Iceberg to get to the bottom of the supernatural activity happening in Strudelbeck. Do you know anyone who might have some answers?
A boy with such serious questions should go see our fortune teller Astrid. Here, take this bracelet and tell her you're a friend. She'll give you a complimentary reading.
Well, it's worth a try.
Penguin, what's up?
Hey, Ben. Check your mission log. There are some new side missions available in this region.
Here I go! Again!
Hello. I've been expecting you.
Cool. I'm looking for answers.
Aren't we all?
I guess. There's this evil magician, Hex, and he's up to something horrible that's causing chaos all over Strudelbeck. I need to know where he's hiding so I can stop him.
Ah, yes. I see. The universe has sent a message for you. Follow the path of fire to the mouth with no tongue. There is what you seek.
Huh? What does that mean?
That is for you to discover. I am a messenger for the universe, not a translator.
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Hey, Ben. Learn anything new about our spooky sorcerer?
Maybe. A fortune teller gave me this strange riddle. She said, follow the path of fire to the mouth with no tongue. Any ideas?
According to my research, there's an old road where the people of Strudelbeck would light torches.
Torches. Road. Got it.
Good luck, Ben. And be careful.
Coach!
Thank you.
Let me at him! Take that!
Oh, yeah.
I see monsters! Take that! Take that!
Mouth of the cave! Gee, I hope there's no tongues in here.
Put me in, coach!
Ah!
flame. Whoosh!
My!
Yes. This has nothing to do with Hex, though. I should tell Astrid what I found here.
Let me tell you something, Mission. You've been completed.